Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
Fire! Six, you're being tailed!
Anchor 9 to Saber teams. Phantom signatures detected on a forward-facing vector. Anchor 9 to all UNSC fighters. Multiple inbound Phantoms headed straight for our defensive batteries. Saber teams, we're marking high-value gunboat targets now. Anchor 9 to all UNSC fighters. Multiple inbound Phantoms headed straight for our defensive batteries. Saber teams, we're marking high-value gunboat targets now. Gunboats are in position. Damage control teams at the ready.
This one's fine.
Anchor 9er to UNSC ships. All targets neutralized. Bravo 029er, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
Calling to Bravo 029er. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel. I'm out here, Six.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Thank you. 6, Sagadot Siba.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base, sector 18G.
Thermal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, Niner is clear to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Frigate Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
Warning. Energy flares detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays.
Heads up, Sabres. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Echo 2 to Savannah Actual. Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out and warn that supercarrier what we're up to.
Thank you.
Dot, analyze all available data on that Corvette. Find a way inside.
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad. Six, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate Uppercut Phase 2. Relay is now offline.
Copy that. Halting countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons.
All right, Noble. Let's get that slipspace bomb on board. Six, head for the hangar.
To the hangar.
Noble 5, meet him there.
Affirmative. On approach.
Five, meet him there.
Affirmative. On approach.
position.
Six, go for those shield controls. I need in. Batakek is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Six, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
Got plenty of arms and ammo.
Get him, Spartan. Moving and get the hell out of there!
Looks like the bridge, Spartan. Let's clear it out.
Ah!
Lieutenant, put that Corvette on a refueling track to the supercarrier. Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Six, our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar. Six.
This one's mine, punk ass Covey.
Target's in. Taking enemy fire!
Savannah did a number on the door. There's no way back up to the Sabres. Level 6, form up on me.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with the Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to endpoint.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and her thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
yeah,
point.
Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen. Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this. Tell him to make it count.
This is Kilo Dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, Dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, Dispatch. 4-0.
This is Kilo Dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, Dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, Dispatch. 4-0.
Company, be advised, we have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's a negative. Keep your eyes open, troopers.
Kilo 2-6, this is Kilo 4-0. Covenant Corvette's raining hell on us. Final protective fire 1. Danger close. My command, over.
Copy, Kilo 4-0. Firing FPF-1 at your command.
Romeo Company, be advised. We have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's a negative. Keep your eyes open, troopers. Company, be advised, we have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's a negative. Keep your eyes open, troopers.
Kilo 2-6, this is Kilo 4-0. Covenant Corvette's raining hell on us. Final protective fire 1. Danger close. My command, over.
Copy, Kilo 4-0. Firing FPF-1 at your command.
Fire FPF-1, over.
Firing FPF-1. Shot.
Hold on to your helmet.
Kilo 4-0, request FPF sit rep.
Negative 2-6. Corvette's still coming.
Copy 4-0. Firing FPF-2. Shot. Copy, Kilo 4-0. Firing FPF-1 at your command.
Fire FPF-1, over.
Firing FPF-1. Shot.
Hold on to your helmets.
Kilo-4-0, request FPF sit-rep.
Negative 2-6. Corvette's still coming.
Copy, 4-0. Firing FPF-2. Shot. Copy, Kilo-4-0. Firing FPF-1 at your command.
Fire FPF-1, over.
Firing FPF-1. Shot.
Hold on to your helmets.
Kilo-4-0, request FPF sit-rep.
Negative 2-6. Corvette's still coming.
Copy, 4-0. Firing FPF-2. Shot.
Damn! How do you stop that thing?
Evac 7, move to assist the evac. Over.
You're making me look bad.
Yeah, you like that, Cubby?
Let's move in and find that elevator.
All clear!
Target neutral.
Excuse me! Excuse me!
Evacuating a group of civilians on the floor below you. As soon as they reach the cargo port, I'll send the elevator back up.
Okay, everyone find some cover. Stay sharp. We need to hold this position.
Drop ships! Deploying to the courtyards! Watch your flanks!
Some backup.
Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Other side of the hall there, Lieutenant. Right through triage.
I'm dug in.
Incoming.
Weapons free!
Clear.
We've got an extra jetpack. Go ahead, try it on, Spartan.
Welcome to the Bullfrogs.
I'm operational.
We're gonna capture the landing pad on the executive wing so the evac birds can land. Try and keep up, Spartan.
Here. I think I can still make it. Get
back, Dispatch!
Oh, I'm wrong!
What's that?
Stop!
this on Wabu!
Here come the bullfrogs!
Yeah!
that, Spartan.
Echo dispatch. Landing pad is clear. Send in the evac birds.
Copy, Yankee Niner. Birds away.
Pleasure jumping with you, Spartan. We'll hold this location. You get on that Falcon. Make sure those transports make it out in one piece. This is your ride, Spartan.
The city's been under siege for the last 5 days. Thought we had it in hand, and then those corvettes showed up. Our fleet's scattered, pulling back. Hell, we've all got orders to evacuate. Guess some of us just don't like leaving a job half finished.
Evac transport Delta 1-5 to evac dispatch. Load it up, ready to go.
Delta 1-5, this is evac dispatch. Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
Midtown airspace is way too hot. Gonna take an alternate route.
Delta 1-5 to dispatch. Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire.
Copy, Delta 1-5. Can you...
Mayday, port engine's hit. We're going in. I'm gonna try to set her down.
Copy, Fox Actual. Long swords unavailable at this time. Over.
This is Civilian Transport 6 Echo 2. I need to go now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, Echo 2. Start with Dawn. I have multiple commercial craft loaded with civilians. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now.
As soon as something frees up, you'll be the first to know.
Not good enough.
I've got 600 souls on board, Sergeant Major. I can't wait any longer.
Negative, Echo 2. I can't cover you. Do not take off.
Mayday! Mayday!
Echo 2, can you maintain altitude?
Negative! We're going down!
Son of a bitch! I can't watch this.
Fox Actual, should we send search and rescue birds?
Negative, dispatch. No point. Sergeant Major Duval. Awful day so far. Let's keep it from getting any worse, huh? Cubby's all over my missile batteries, and I got 5,000 civilians across the bay waiting for passage out. I need you to arm those batteries, then fire those missiles from the central terminal. Understood? Corvette's been a pain in my ass for too damn long. Give it hell, Spartan.
Troopers! We need to push them back off our beach!
Incoming! Incoming!
Transport 7 Echo 3 to Fox Actual. My engines are hot, waiting for your go.
Copy that, 7 Echo 3. We're working on it.
Look out!
No! You! Stop!
Transport 7 Echo 3 to Fox Actual. My engines are hot, waiting for your go.
Copy that, 7 Echo 3. Working on it.
Down.
Move it, six.
missile battery, Lieutenant. Get it armed.
All clear. I have no visuals.
We need to whack that ghost.
Affirmative.
Lieutenant, look out.
Missile battery, Lieutenant. Get it armed. First battery is online. Other ones to your north.
Sergeant Major, Covenant are banging on my bay door. I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get airborne.
Easy, 7 Echo 3. Spartan's gonna clear the skies. First battery is online. Other ones to your north.
Sergeant Major, Covenant are banging on my bay door. I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get airborne.
Easy, 7 Echo 3. Spartan's gonna clear the skies. Is online. Other ones to your north.
Sergeant Major, Covenant are banging on my bay door. I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get airborne.
Easy, 7 Echo 3. Spartan's gonna clear the skies.
Yeah.
Cummings Prime. Now get over to the East Complex and fire those missiles.
Sergeant Major, the Cummings are almost through my door.
Steady, Echo 3. That Corvette is still up there. Online. All evac transports, you are clear for takeoff. Repeat, you are cleared for takeoff. Go now.
Civilian transport away. You saved a lot of lives today, Spartan.
Copy. Repeat, this is Noble 2, Noble 6, Noble 5. Do you copy?
This is 6. Go ahead, Noble 2.
Picked up your transponder about an hour ago, but could not risk open comms. Covenant have this city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
Understood. What's the situation at Starport exit?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.
Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op. It's good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make him proud.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. We're flying this Falcon. Covenant have deployed comm jammers in high rises across the city. When I find them, you hit them hard.
Heads up, Banshee!
Suck it down!
Stand by, Six. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. I'll mark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer.
Move!
I'll hold them off so you can get to the other side.
Through that doorway! Move, move, move!
More brutes! Stay back, you stinking bastards!
Immediate vicinity. Noble 2 to Noble 6. I'm showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. Soon as you can, I need you back in your Falcon. Noble 2 to Noble 6, we've got incoming tangos.
SMO!
This is Gunnery Sergeant Buck with the 11th ODST, over.
Copy, Gunnery Sergeant. Go ahead.
Need escort on a classified op. Send someone who knows how to fly a tight formation.
We'll be right back.
Charlie 2-7 to command. Request immediate assistance.
Go ahead, 2-7.
We're at the Virant Telecom Tower. Got hunters between us and the jammer.
Copy, 2-7. Help is on the way. Noble 6, I'm sending you coordinates for the Virant Tower. Go get those troopers unstuck.
Thank you.
Jammer's on the upper level.
Jammer offline. Well done, Noble Six. Head back to your Falcon.
We got things under control, Lieutenant. Head on out.
Whiskey 3-9er requesting immediate assistance.
Copy, 3-9er. Go ahead.
Just picked up some evacuees, but we're surrounded by long-range shade turrets.
Solid copy, 3-9er. Lieutenant, proceed to the waypoint and eliminate those shade turrets.
Spartan, much obliged.
Mayday, mayday! 7 Delta 1-9er to all UNSC forces.
What's your status, 1-9er?
We found the jammer, but we're getting hit. Request immediate assistance. Synovia Center is off!
Still with me, 1-9er. 7 Delta 1-9er, do you copy? 6, help those troopers if you can, but get that jammer offline either way. This is the last jammer, 6. You're almost there. Approaching the objective, 6. Watch for hostile fire.
I hope that hurts. Crap!
Sure, it's gotta go.
I got another one!
Keep them coming!
Thank you.
Noble 6. I'm still getting nothing from those troopers. You may have to take care of this jammer yourself. You may have to take care of this jammer yourself. Show alternate routes to either side, Six.
Oh God, I didn't sign up for this. Not aliens, man. That's it. I am out. Seriously, I'm fighting aliens.
Clear for now, Six. Return to your Falcon and stand by for instructions. Noble 2 to Noble Leader, all jammers are down.
Solid copy, Noble 2. New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. They confirm.
Confirm ONI Tower evacuation.
Noble 2, sit rep.
Copies are hitting the HQ in force. They must have zeroed my signal.
Get that evac started.
Roger that. Nova 6, get over here and cover our evac pelicans. I need you overhead now.
I've got my eyes on 6 long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the Oni Tower, making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy, T-35. Nova 6, take out those heavy shades.
Look at this place. It used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave Reach.
Oh, the big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communiques.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million rune guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First glassing? Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn-op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!
Close the doors!
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. We need that base taken out, son. What's your status?
Still outside. Thermal on the interior shows standing room only. We're gonna have to thin them out or we'll be way too popular.
Copy that, Noble One. Holland out.
We got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Excellent.